Hello, one and all, and welcome to Watch Dogs 2, and I have a bad feeling they may have lost all the footage from the last episode. If it doesn't mesh up, well, I'm screwed. But either way, I'll just get... I missed out the barge stuff.
Haven't you got better things to do?
Oh, that's a cutie.
My kid loves it. He talks back and makes up answers that are so fitting. He knows his hair color, his eye color, what his favorite
book is. Let's get this over with.
Retro, I line this up for you.
Nice. You coming with?
This is all yours. When the barge comes in range, this will get you there fast.
Oh, goody.
Marcus, I timed every barge hack with activity on the New York Stock Exchange. Every time, it matched up with periods leading up to volatile trading all the way back to 2007.
2007? Wait, you saying the financial crisis was...
an early bellwether test to manipulate buying and spending patterns on an already susceptible market.
But how did the Auntie Shoe Boys have access to it that early? Unless...
unless they were given the access to it? Plausible deniability?
Maybe.
This far out into the ocean?
I reached the barge.
Keep the line open. You're out there without a lifeline.
I promise not to drown. I'm going in. Wish me luck.
What's your plan? There may be hundreds of servers on board a ship of that size.
I need to hack the admin terminal to locate the server we want.
Ah, ah, ah.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if they did this. Cry. Oh, come on, don't do this to me.
That should do. See if the back door is still good. I found the main server on their system, just need to physically locate it.
You know what? You really shouldn't be here.
What they describe as portable may not be what you're thinking.
Oh? How big you think this thing is?
Industrial size.
I'll keep the line open.
It's pretty clear how they want to go.
I'll get a description in a second.
You know you're over there somewhere. Stay down!
On the server. How exactly am I getting this off the boat?
The blueprints you found show a service elevator shaft.
They say that shaft is a bad mother.
Shut your mouth!
I'm talking about elevator shaft?
I can dig it.
Get the server up on deck and we'll take care of the rest.
Damn it, I had him!
Tempting.
Thank you.
not today.
That's not good. What's the plan?
I'm almost there.
Josh, what the fuck?
Watch the clock.
I don't like this, Dino.
I'm 29 seconds away.
Damn, man.
What? I like to be punctual.
These guys.
What they describe as portable may not be what you're thinking.
Oh? How big you think this thing is?
Industrial size.
I'll keep the line open. On the server. How exactly am I getting this off the boat?
The blueprints you found show a service elevator shaft.
They say that shaft is a bad mother.
Shut your mouth!
I'm talking about elevator shaft?
I can dig it.
Get the server up on deck and we'll take care of the rest.
Don't want to do this, but they leave me no choice.
You're okay. I better run. Keep it together. Keep it together.
Can't go up there.
hear that?
That's weird.
Oh, oh of course.
Hold on. I'll get you the description.
I don't want to get involved.
No.
What the hell?
Awful.
Fucking made in China shit.
Okay, then.
Take a look over there!
Oh, you make me sick! What? Your life's so terrible?
Gotta go.
That's not good. What's the plan?
I'm almost there.
Josh, what the fuck?
Watch the clock. I'm 29 seconds away.
Damn, man.
What? I like to be punctual.
Yeah, same here. I try to be.
Clear. Gonna move on.
Where are you?
You should see me right about now.
What am I looking? Holy shit, that's no moon. Is that your drone?
Surprise. Custom built for us.
Fuck! Oh god! Oh shit! Someone
wow! Is that a program jar?
Okay.
That's a nice little thing to cover.
What? Fuck. Hey yo, Josh, man. How many times have you flown this thing?
Never. First time. Oh god.
You know, Michelle, we're just glad that these hackers were finally brought to justice. It frankly shows a flaw in the system, from the submarine cables to the spying and sabotage by groups like DedSec. Now, I will tell you this. Bloom is working on a product that will eliminate this problem.
Fucker gave the hackers bellwether access so they could test it for him.
Then spun the attack as a vulnerability on the submarine cables. Gotta hand it to the asshole.
You know more companies are gonna sign up for Bloom's satellite pipeline.
Okay, so we release everything we have on Dushan, okay? Let the public hang him like they did fucking Mussolini.
Breaking his neck isn't the answer.
Well, sitting on our asses isn't either, okay? No, but for once, what I want
you to
do...
Shut up! He's baiting us. Think.
He's trying to neutralize us one last time as a threat. And we are a threat. We agreed, all of us, to play this thing out on our own terms. Has that changed?
Why don't we make him the threat?
Good. We almost have everything we need to hurt him permanently. So let's all get back to work, and let's bring this thing home. Hmm?
Make him out to be the threat.
Right.
Holy crap. Hmm. I have to get more research points from the other things.
We've got some really bad news. Can you come in?
What's going on?
Marcus, you're all over the news. Homeland Security just put you on their most wanted list.
The fuck?
Better come to ground, amigo.
Well, I'm here. Now I'll know how Julian Assange feels. Final mission. Well, I think I'll be ending the video now, so I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for coming. Rate, comment, subscribe, etc., etc.